Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Henley Passport Index 2022 Quarter 1 Rankings released. Recently, the Henley Passport Index for the first quarter of 2022 has been released. The index is released by Henley & Partners, a London-based organization. India has been ranked 83rd in this index. This time, India's ranking has improved by 7 places, whereas in the previous ranking, India was ranked 90th. In this index, India and a country in Central Africa, Sao Tome and Principe, are at the same place. Japan and Singapore have been ranked first and Afghanistan has been ranked last in the index. Germany and South Korea are jointly second in the latest ranking. Note that the Henley Passport Index is a ranking of passports of countries around the world. This index is based on travel data provided by the IATA, that is International Air Transport Association. The index covers 199 passports and 227 travel destinations, providing users with reliable information about global access and mobility. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.